It has been a protracted battle for Martin Wambora, one that has seen him frequently walk the corridors of justice in a bid to preserve his status as the Embu governor.
All the senators are therefore wish to propose the question.
By quickly dispensing with Wambora's impeachment the second time, the Senate also appeared to make a statement that it has the final say on county governance and not the courts that had appeared to throw Wambora a lifeline by nullifying his initial impeachment.
If it means that we impeach a governor today, and the governor who takes over from that person commits the same offense or even more grievous offenses, we will impeach the next one, Mr. Speaker, because that is the law.
I do not see how this Senate will entertain any frivolous, vexatious, or malicious motions brought on the floor of this House. So governors can rest assured we will protect them viciously if the accusations are false, frivolous, or vexatious.
When it comes to protecting devolution, protecting the interests of Kenyans, protecting the Constitution, Mr. Speaker, it matters not whether it's your friend, your brother, your sister, the law must apply to all, Mr. Speaker, in an even manner.
We have to set the standards as a Senate so that these counties can enjoy their independence and enjoy it fully.
Tutawashika. Tutawashika na mkija hapa, kisu ni kile kile. Kisu ni kile kile. Wembe ni ule ule.
Embu Senator Lenny Kivuti, who abstained from the vote, and Meru Senator Kiraitu Murungi, who voted for the ouster, distanced themselves from claims that they were behind the impeachment for political reasons.
If my friend makes a mistake, if he is accused of doing wrongdoing, if he is given the chance to come and defend himself and he chooses not to, what else do I have to do?
Mr. Speaker, what I'm saying is gospel truth. That I have not been involved in any way in punishing Governor Wambora for jumping out of the bus.
But Wambora had a sympathizer, even though a lonely one, in Baringo Senator Gideon Moi, the only senator who voted against the impeachment, while 35 endorsed Wambora's exit.
Once we impeach him for 10 years, he cannot hold a public office at all, including even a cattle dip chairman or member, nothing for 10 years. And yet, Mr. Speaker, I do not see personally anything in this report. And I respect all my members and my colleagues.
Embu Deputy Governor Dorothy Nditi now takes over as the governor of Embu for the remainder of the term. Senate Speaker Ekwe Ethuro is now expected to formally gazette Wambora's impeachment. Kendagor Obadiah for the Big Question.